Okay. Season's greetings once again, everyone. It is me, the Ninja Reviewer, here. Time for another exciting edition of the 12 Days of Anime, day number 6. So, I figured I would mention at least one epic moment from the show that I actually really enjoyed a lot. Well, don't get me wrong, this season was pretty cool for Attack on Titan, but I will say the most memorable moment for me would pretty much be this fight. And of course, I am talking about the fight between Eren Jaeger versus against the Armored Titan. This fight was off the freaking chain. But before I get to the fight, what I really loved about the fight too was the reveal that we got. Now, by the way, if you don't want spoilers, then you might as well, again, turn this video off once again, because, yeah, like I said, there are going to be a bit of spoilers about, like, if you haven't caught up to the point of Attack on Titan Season 2, then you might as well should turn the video off right now. So, yeah. If you don't want to get spoiled, again, like I said, then don't pretty much do the video, or just don't watch it. Just don't. I'll give you some time. 3, 2, 1, and...
It's time!
Here we go. So we got the confirmation of Reinhardt, which is the Armored Titan, and Bertolt, which is actually the Titan, the Colossal Titan. That's right, the same exact Titan that actually killed off Eren's family. Yes. Oh, but not family, just the mom, I'm sorry. The one that actually destroyed the entire village and pretty much wrecked every single family. Now, it was actually kind of, like, odd, too, like, how casually they were just talking about it, too. And then, like, it's so funny, too, how they were just, like, casually talking about it. And, you know, not realizing it's like, oh, wait, maybe I should not have said that. And, of course, that basically triggered Eren to thinking that after all the times, you know, they pretty much trusted them, etc. After all the times they spend knowing that they will go through this to the end, thinking that, you know, they felt the same kind of pain that he did by losing their homes to the Titans as well. Apparently, now he's a traitorous scumbag. So he decides to transform along with Braebar to the Bertolt, sorry, to the actual with him being the Colossal, and of course, Reiner being the Armored Titan. And this fight itself was actually really cool. Reiner as an Armored Titan, while he may be a bit slow, his defenses are actually quite strong. That's all we think. However, though, he does gain a bit of speed around later on. And when he actually does the Blitz, he actually is kind of strong. The animation for this fight in particular was just unbelievable. I love the choreography of it. I love the way, like, both of them were just savagery, like animals, just going completely at it. It was actually pretty damn cool. So, really love the choreography, really love the animation when it comes to the fight. Also, I really did like the end of the fight too, unlike the strategy, how he actually just used a maneuver that pretty much Anne pretty much taught Eren back then, which was pretty much like a headlock removal to actually just pin you down, like, on your back. And once his back was pretty much on the ground, he was defenseless, and Eren was able to actually get most of the blows, until all of a sudden we see the Colossal Titan, or Bertolt, actually just use some kind of skull thing and popping out of his mouth and actually shields, Reiner. So, yeah, that fight alone was actually just really cool, and I really did have to mention it, because even though there were a lot of crazy Titan reveals that are actually really insane when it comes to Attack on Titan Season 2, I gotta say, now, while Attack on Titan Season 2 was a pretty cool season, I guess because it was so short, we didn't really get the same incredible satisfaction. Well, okay, Attack on Titan Season 2 did get better around the ending of Season 2, because the ending left us with so much great expectations. So with Season 3 upon the horizon, it looks like, you know, things could be getting better from there, hopefully. But until then, we just gotta see. So yeah, that's pretty much it on what I want to say on the 12 Days of Anime. So yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below of this segment of the 12 Days of Anime. And what was your favorite moment from Attack on Titan Season 2? Did you enjoy Attack on Titan Season 2? Was it really not to your expectations as you thought, or just way too short, etc.? So yeah, until then, that's basically it. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe as always. Do not forget to click that bell to join the squad, boys. to get the notifications of my video. Also, do not forget to follow my social media plugins and my gamer tags as well. Sorry this one was a bit late into the night, but again, had some stuff to do. The holidays are getting closer, so I might as well just make this one pretty much a quick one. So, peace, soul, love, chicken grease, and the sky is the limit. MMA manga fans, keep supporting Retro Media What You Watch, and I'll see you guys once again tomorrow for day number 7. Bye-bye!